Thank you. And now we're going to continue with, I think this was one of the first songs I ever learned, A Night in Tunisia by Dizzy Gillespie. And you'll hear some more soloists, and then we have a few more pieces after that. Thank you.
Thank you.
You heard, I'll start with our first soloist, which was Max Shang. Yeah. Again on the trumpet, playing the role of Dizzy. And we had Alexandre Bigrat on the baritone saxophone. And then we had Arnaud again on the tenor, briefly. And Matteo Jackal on the trombone. And the next piece we're going to do is